Johnson on the drive, off the glass and in. Green, pull up three.
Every pass, nice strong hedge there by Black.
Smith, there's contact, it's a block. Dort defending Newkirk. Along the baseline, deep two from Smith.
Yeah, that kid's going to be a really nice player here.
Off Jordan miss, Indiana pushing, cutting Smith. What a feed from Morgan, a no-look pass along the baseline. Durham for the lead. Numbers for Indiana. Durham will attack. Control. Jordan closing out defensively on Johnson. Lob to Morgan. Adjusting his body in flight, caught it off the glass, and Indiana ups the lead to 7. For the graduate senior, Colin Hartman. Morgan, this should be fun. Happy Valentine's Day.
That's a danger zone as he's trying to guard Jordan.
Johnson baseline, scores. Behind the back, Johnson to Morgan. Newkirk scores off the glass. Open lane. Morgan, though, got back. And went up high and rejected that one. Johnson up the floor.
There's enough time here. You could go down single digits, but not if you...
Boybedeen begins the second half on the bench. Three fouls as McSwain scores inside.
And going toward the rim.
And Morgan leaves it down low. McSwain.
Back now, he's with Jordan. I mean, they're just giving up so much size.
Newkirk with a shot clock. Winding down from the wing for three. Here's Smith. Whoa.
Shot. Time, so as a result, Indiana only had to defend half their defensive real estate.
Durham. So a swing right there. It's Durham with the left hand.
Now, then they drop back into zone defense here.
Johnson for three. Newkirk lost it, got it back with three. Newkirk driving and scoring with one to shoot. Sort moving his feet defensively, and now Morgan attacking and scoring over Nichols, and then LaRon Black. Nice. Bounces to Durham, and there's the backdoor cut, and Aljamain Durham now with 12.
Excellent spacing of the floor.